say, Mr. Zebulon?
The shop people, them in here, the shop people, them in here, they are too gluttonous. They are too greedy.
Yes.
And they have no conscience and consideration for their fellow community members who them a live off of.
You want to speak?
They're tearing you down every day. They're overcharging you. They're raising prices when they feel like. And they are not doing anything with the profit. I don't see it. I don't see it. And they're not putting on any weight.
So what
they're
get
not
you
doing
this?
Any houses. They're not keeping any
come out
the
of
community.
The road,
so what the fuck them are doing with the money?
Zebulon, what get you so disgruntled this morning? You mind tell me?
I am so disgruntled because somebody sent me to buy a quarter of bread.
And let me see what is a quarter.
Believe me, look at quarter of bread. I want National to look at this. To see that the people who are running these so-called shops are giving them bad name. I know that if you take a National bread and cut it in four pieces, it won't be as, 1/4 won't be as small as this. And this is what they have selling people, saying that this is quarter of National bread.
And that's very bad.
And this is giving National bad name, because if I multiply this by four, this is not even 3/4 of National bread.
Yes.
But these shopkeepers, Andrew Holness, I voted for you. Andrew Holness, you need to do something, get a consumer bureau. But these shopkeepers who are killing the poor people in your country, these fucking people who are killing us and they are not benefit, because they are not doing nothing with the profit. They look the same way. When you see them tomorrow, they even look worse.
And this is the establishment?
Where the fuck them are doing with the money where they rob with?
Is this the establishment, the place that
this
you buy?
This is the establishment known as Big Bob Shop.
Okay,
This is where I bought the bread. Okay. And National and Purity, all you need to come and investigate this shop here. Look at quarter bread. Oh my God, I've been complaining, but this is the fucking limit. This is a limit.
All
enough
right.
is enough. National.
All right. Thank you very much, Mr. Zebulon. Thank you very much.
No. Me never really want to say nothing here, so because guess what? I have to make you all look at this for yourself at first. You understand? No. Tell me, quarter of bread. Now tell me, look at this. Is there justice in what the man just said? It look reasonable to me, but remember, everybody to their own opinion. You understand? Like, yo, anyways, you don't know. It's a ghetto thing, you know? We used to them thing, yeah. We used to buying even sliced bread with butter, you know. People overseas don't know them thing, yeah. So, we don't have to listen to what go on in Jamaica. This is all the ghetto run, you see me? So, we don't used to no $5 loaf or no $2 loaf of bread, not a pumpernickel like you guys in the US or so forth, you understand? Anyways, leave your comment. Let me know your views, alright? And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and stay up to date, you know. My name is The Skiller, and this is The Skiller Entertainment.